Welcome students in the next session of halves and quarter. So before moving on, let's discuss few things that when we divide any kind of a shape which is given into halves and quarter, then how we write them numerically. So if we'll take the example of the first circle, if you will notice the first circle that has been colored with blue color and the whole shape is been colored in blue color, it means for the whole shape we will be writing 1. So moving on, when we divide the blue circle into two equal parts, that is into halves, now question may come that how many parts have been shaded in the second circle. So we can easily see that there is only one part has been shaded in green color. So we can write it that one part out of the two has been shaded. Or question may come that you divide the circle into two equal parts and you shade 1/2, it means out of the two part you shade only one part. Okay, so moving on to the next one, we have four quarters, and out of that four quarter how many parts have been shaded? There is only one part has been shaded out of four. So question may also come that you have to shade the 1/4 of the this circle. And in the last one, that color how many parts? We have to color 3 parts out of the 4. So this image is representing 3/4. So with the help of this, we understand if any kind of a shape is given and divided into either halves or quarter, we can easily shade them. So related to this only, moving on, we have lot of pictures. So here we can count how many butterflies are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And question may come that you have to color the half of the butterfly. So half of the 10 will be how much? 5. So I have to color how many butterflies? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So similarly, if we move to the next one, how many ice creams and softy cones are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So again, what we will be doing? We have to color the half of the ice cream. So out of the 10, how many will be there? Half. Half will be 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is how we can do the question based on the pictures. Now moving on. Now we have stars. So let's see first of all how many stars are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So there are 12 numbers of stars. But now we have to color quarter. Okay, so 12 stars are there, and what will be the 1/4 of 12? How we can find out? 12 into 1/4. So 12/4, if we divide the number 12 with 4, what will be the answer? It will be 3, because 4, 4, 3 is 12. It means how many stars we have to color? We have to color 4. That will be 1, 2, and 3. So in this way we can solve the question based on half and quarter related to the pictures. Now moving to the textbook again, so here are the same questions have been given. So let's try to solve. In the first question, what part of whole is colored right below each shape? So in first shape, how many parts are there? 2. And how many parts are colored? 1. So we can write it is 1/2. And same for the second one, how many parts? 4. How many color? 2. So out of 4, 2 parts are colored. So moving on, below question is there. In that, color that part of shape which is written below. So each shape has written the numericals below. Here we have to color this into 1/2, 3/4, 3/4, 1/4, and 1/2 and 3/4. So it is very easy how we can do this thing. Let's see. So in the first, we have how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To octagon it is there. So we have to color into half. So I will be coloring how many quarters? I will color 2 quarters. So this is how I shaded the octagon into half. Now in the next one, the circle, it is very simple. We can see one quarter is also looking different and rest of the figure has been how many parts? 3. So we will be coloring this portion of the circle. Very easy. Moving on. And the next is the hexagon. And hexagon we have to color 3 by 4. It means 3 parts we have to color out of the 4. Next is 1 by 4. How many parts are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we will be coloring only one part. Okay. Now below, two rectangles are given. If we look at the first rectangle, how many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, but the question is saying that we have to color this into half. So out of 6, 6 ka half karenge, how many will it be? 3. So we will color 3 parts. Now moving on, we have the rectangle, but here no parts are there. But the question is saying we have to color it into 3 by 4. So we will be drawing it to 4 equal parts and we will be coloring 3 parts. So this is how you also have to do the questions similarly. Now moving on, cut in half. So we have to cut the these figure into half. So how we can cut drawing using drawing a line through the picture so that the image are into totally equal half. So very easy. If we look at the picture of the bird, it can be done very easily. We have to draw the line so that the bird will be into two equal half. So I can draw from upper corner to below corner. In the star, I can draw from bottom to up like this. And in the pumpkin, I can draw from top to bottom. So similarly, related to this, if we'll move to the next page, you will see questions in a similar way. But here, figures are given that we have to specifically color the half of them. Suppose, in the first one, color the half number of the shapes are shown here. You will count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 figures are given and already the 4 figures have been colored. So now the turn is for doing the next one. You can do this in your textbook also with the help of pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17 and 18. So half of the 18 will be? Uska kitna hoga? 9. So we have to color 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So same we can do for the these flowers also. Now moving to the right hand side, color the 1 by 4th of these shapes. So how many shapes are there here? There are 1, 2, 3 and 4. So out of 4, how many shapes we have to color? We have to color only 1. So I will color on the first one. It will come below. How many drops are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 ka 1 by 4 karenge, to how much the answer will become? The answer will be 2. So we will color only 2 drops. Okay. So similarly you can do for this also. Now moving on, come below. Very easy. You can do this in the textbook only. Match the following. So first is already been solved for you. So in this octagon you can see how many parts have been shaded. 2. 2 means out of 4 it is half. So half can be represented at 1 by 2. So now in the second one, how many parts have been shaded? Only 1. So it means 1 quarter. And 1 quarter can be represented as 1 by 4. Next is all the parts have been shaded. It means whole. And whole can be represented as 4 by 4. It means out of the 4 parts, all the 4 parts have been shaded. And in the last one is 3 parts are there. It means how many parts? 3 quarters. So 3 quarters can be written as 3 by 4. Now coming back to the board again. So now here, if you see the image carefully, you will notice that some image is hiding behind this thing. So what can that be? So question may be given that half of the image is been provided to you and you have to draw the another half. Okay, suppose let's take the example of this image. This is a wheel and it has been drawn half. So now the question comes that you have to draw another half. So if I'll start drawing the half, how the it will be? Now I have drawn the whole wheel. Similarly for the next one also. Now you can see which face, which animal face is it is. It is a cat. So now you have to draw the same half. It means either it is on the this side or this side. Both the sides are same. So I'll try to draw. So you can see I'll draw the half and both sides are same. Moving on to the next one. Now you can see this is a kind of a tree, only drawn half. I'll draw half. Moving on. Now look at the picture carefully. Now we don't have the half picture. We have a quarter picture and we have to draw other three quarters of the picture. So let's start and we see what is the image behind the one quarter. So now you can see it is a sun. So these kind of question may come in your exam also. You have to look at the picture and find out what is behind. Now moving on. So same question is here. Make the other half of the picture is drawn here. You can complete the picture by drawing the other half. So similarly you can draw this. In the first one it will be a flower, here it will be a butterfly, and here it will be a kind of a small insect. And this is a quarter of picture. You can complete it by how many? So how many more quarter we have to draw here? We have to draw 3 quarters because already one quarter has been given. Moving below. Now half and quarter of a meter. So we know that 1 meter consists of what? 100 centimeter. So using a meter scale, cut a string of 1 meter. Similarly, this girl is doing here. So on this one string, we can mark the length of 1/2 meter. It means half meter, and 1/4 meter. That is quarter meter, and 3/4 meter. So how we can do with the help of scale? Using string, draw a line of 1/2 meter on the floor. So how many centimeter long the line will be? So if we try to solve, we know 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So it means agar 1 meter ka hum half karenge, so kya hoga? It will be automatically 100 centimeter ka bhi half hoga. So it means 1/2 meter is equal to 100/2 centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 50 centimeter. 100 ka half kitna hua? 50. Similarly again 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. Now we have to do the 1/4 of the 1 meter. Similarly here also we will do the 1/4 of the 100 centimeter. Then 1/4 meter will be how much? 100/4 centimeter. So 1/4 meter will be 25 centimeter. So this is how we can do. And for the next one, when we have to convert the 1 meter into 3/4 of the meter. So now we will be multiplying with 3/4 meter and 100 also with 3/4. So here we have the 3/4 of the meter. Answer will be 400 se divide kiya 25, and 25 ko humne multiply kiya with the help of 3. So what is the answer? That is 75 centimeter. Now come to the textbook again. Here if you come to the page number 104, you can see, you can write the answer easily. So 1/2 meter will be how much centimeter? 50. 1/4 will be 25, and 3/4 will be 75. So abhi hum isko dobara se cross check kaise kar sakte hain? If 1/2 meter is 50 centimeter, another half is 50, and it becomes 100, and even 1/4, 25 plus 25 plus 25 is equal to 100. It means 4 quarters to add to become one whole number. So that's all from my side for today. We will be doing more from the halves and quarter in the next session. Thank you. Have a nice day.